1971, lived in Horsham, Sussex, moved to Cirencester, Gloucestershire, looked up at the LTA yearbook for a tennis club to play at. Well, as soon as I saw how many courts there were available here at East Glos, that there was no contest, I just joined. Since my wife died in 2002, it became the hub of my social life. I mean, yes, I had one or two friends in Cirencester, but they have kind of moved away, and it really is fantastic for me, because when you're on your own, to have company, whether it's playing or just chatting or whatever, it really is, it means a hell of a lot to me. I'm not to speaking in public.
There you are.
You've absolutely blown me away, every single one of you. I do thank you. It's marvellous. Thank you very much. And thank you all for coming.
But I really don't know what to say. It's looking round at you all. A lot of you I don't even know. A few I know. There's a few rogues amongst you. But I love you all when you come to social tennis. It really is good. But we've never had such a good attendance as the last kind of 10, 12, 14 weeks. I mean, the other night we had about 88.
I always like everybody to be happy. I like to try and keep a happy face. And consequently, there's one song I would like you all to hear now. So, hands. Maestro, music, please.
Life is no brief candle. It is a splendid torch of which I have got hold of at the moment, and I want to make it to burn as brightly as possible. And I'd like to think that goes for everybody.